Also breaking at 9, the Mobile County DA's office calling it the beginning of justice for Delana Anderson, the young mother gunned down in her car while she was on her way to work. It's a crime that shocked the port city. Tonight, Israel Hall, one of two suspects in the case, found guilty of felony murder.
Guilty. In the first Mobile County trial since COVID-19, a jury delivering that verdict to Israel Hall. Mobile police say he was one of two people who tried to carjack 24-year-old Delana Anderson when she was shot and killed. Anderson, a mother on her way to work in the early morning of October 18, 2016, gunned down in a random act of violence just moments after dropping off her 5-year-old daughter with her parents.
She was headed down the I-10 service road and I-10 and Duval intersection. Two individuals attempted to carjack her, and one of those was Israel Hall. And her vehicle was shot into 7 times and she was killed.
Mobile County Assistant District Attorney Jennifer Wright fighting hard for this day.
Certainly this family holds a special place in my heart, and the family is an incredible family. She was an incredible person in our community, hardworking, innocent mother and daughter and friend. And it was a senseless loss for them, and not only them, but for the community as a whole.
And did you kill Delana Powell?
I promise to God, I did.
Fox News was there when Hall was taken to Metro a few years ago.
I agreed on stealing a car. I ain't agreed on killing nobody.
He tells our cameras and Mobile police that Antonio Lang was the one who pulled the trigger.
Sorry.
You're sorry? For what?
He's charged with capital murder.
And Assistant District Attorney Wright telling me no trial date has been set for Lang.